makes it so much more real.
But I bet it was getting all wet.
We're doing six knots on a triple reef main. And we're right on course. So I feel like tonight we're going to really put some miles behind me. If I can, I need to wake up every, you know, hour and make sure we stay on course. I feel like the wind's going to keep shifting to the north.
Didn't like it?
But,
no, I thought it was great.
It's looking like it's going to be even better for the next, Who's that kid who can travel through time? Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum. Which great heroes will we find? Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum.
Oh, and we just crossed the...
Hey, everyone, it's me, Molly!
The 30, made it one third of the way there.
He's only a third of the way.
16 miles.
Mm-hmm. I'm recording right now, Robert.
Feeling good. Might have to put on music to sleep tonight because I can handle the motion. I get used to that. But the sounds. Birds are pretty cool. They've got really long wingspans.
Fish you.
They're gonna soar on the way on the swells.
What are you sneezing?
Hopefully we're already halfway there based on